Hi, my name is Diban and I'm the Chief Technical Officer at Hubble Digital. In today's question of the week, I'm going to show you how to identify website issues that can negatively impact on your user's experience. One of my favorite features of the HubSpot CMS is its modular nature. HubSpot modules are reusable components that can be used in templates or pages. A module typically has an HTML file, a CSS file, and a JavaScript file. Now, I know what you're thinking. Surely, if you have 10 modules on a landing page, that means that my browser will need to download each of those individually, which could lead to poor performance and a bad user experience. Fortunately, unlike with other popular CMSs, HubSpot has thought about this. All Design Manager CSS files are automatically minified and combined into a single file to provide a much smoother user experience. Now, certain syntax errors can cause this automatic process to fail, which means that HubSpot would need to fall back to serving those CSS files individually, which would negatively impact your website's performance. In these cases, code alerts can save the day. This feature is available to CMS Hub Enterprise users, and today I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to use this feature. To access code alerts, make sure that you're logged into your HubSpot account and browse to your website. You should see the HubSpot sprocket in the top right-hand corner. Go ahead and click on that and navigate to View Code Alerts. You'll see that it'll open up in the new tab. And as you can see, we've got three code alerts here, and I'm particularly interested in the first one. This is a CSS combining issue, which means that the syntax error here is causing the CSS to not be able to be combined, which will have a negative impact on our performance. So we've got several options. We can view the syntax error. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. But unfortunately, this doesn't give me that much more information. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it in the Design Manager. So in the Design Manager, you can see my module is opening up and you can see my HTML, my CSS, and the JavaScript in this module. And I can immediately see that we've got some Hubble syntax here in the CSS file, and that's not valid. So I'm gonna go ahead and delete that. And I'm going to publish my changes. And let's see if that will resolve the code alert. Publish that. Awesome, let's go back to code alerts. And if you click on refresh code alerts, it'll check again. And there you can see we only have two left, which means we've resolved that code alert. So we've just improved the performance of our site. It's fantastic. I hope that helped.